Khoshbin is one of the most exciting entrepreneurs in the world today, with real estate holdings in excess of $250 million.
So I started learning about real estate. 25 years ago, I stopped buying homes, fix them up, flip them, sell them for profit.
Manny also has a world-class car collection that would make even the finest car connoisseurs envious. In addition to his two Bugattis, one a special edition all carbon fiber and gold with 1 million in upgrades, he has a special edition Bugatti designed by Aramaze, an OP1 McLaren, and an assortment of other exotics and Rolls Royces. And if that's not enough, he has also purchased the fastest production car in the world, Koenigsegg Agera RS, named Phoenix. Manny has been offered $5 million for just one of his cars, for which he has declined the offer. In addition, Manny has the new model Bugatti, called Chiron, that he has designed with Aramaze in Paris. Manny was not born in opulence. In fact, the opposite is true. At age 14, Manny was forced to migrate to the United States with no resources.
I was living in a car. My parents, you know, brought me here. They risked everything.
Manny's first car was an old 1972 Datsun. So how did this young kid from Iran work his way to the top?
So I started learning about real estate. 25 years ago, I stopped buying homes, fix them up, flip them, sell them for profit. Then I moved up to shopping centers, and then I moved up to big high-rises.
Manny is now living in a beautiful Pelican Hill home with his gorgeous wife and kids. Manny is truly living the American dream. To learn more about Manny and how he succeeded, make sure to check out his tell-all book, Driven, available now at his website at www.khoshbin.com.